Hi, I'm Dr. Anantharaman, consultant endocrinologist at Magna Centers for Obesity, Diabetes and Endocrinology, Bangalore. When you are diagnosed with diabetes, you will meet a lot of your friends and family members who have various opinions about medications for the treatment of diabetes. See, one needs to understand that at the diagnosis of diabetes, almost 50% of the beta cell function or the ability to produce insulin is lost. And diabetes is a disease which is recognized worldwide. From various studies, we know what is the success rate of only diet and exercise. So, if you are doing only diet and exercise, there is about a 7% chance that you will be able to control the blood glucose. Out of 100 people who just do diet and exercise, only 7% of these people are actually successful in doing the diet and exercise. This is for various reasons. Number one among them is that, you know, people who are having diabetes already have various factors in their life because of which they are not able to do diet or they are not able to do exercise. Just going on telling them that, you know, you need to do diet and exercise won't really make an impact in the real world. So it is true that as doctors, we insist that everybody does diet and exercise. It would be great for the individual if he is able to comply, but medication is required at the end of the day. Okay. And coming to the topic of the safety of the medication, okay, all medications are considered safe because they are allowed to be in the market after approval by regulatory authorities. So, in the US, in the Western world, we have prominent regulatory authorities like the Food and Drug Administration, and in the Europe, you have the European Medicines Agency. So, you must all have heard about your Security Exchange Board of India, which regulates the stock market trade. So, likewise, the trade in licensed medication is also regulated by these entities. In India, the Drug Controller General of India regulates the drug trade. So, any drug which is marketed for use in diabetes is actually approved by the DCGI. So, these medications do provide good control of diabetes when compared to placebo. That is, as opposed to not giving any medication, these drugs are definitely useful for treatment of diabetes. Okay, but apart from that, we also have some measure of safety. Like if you're given these medication for a long time, we also know from studies that they are largely safe, that they do not produce some rare or unknown side effects. We know about all these things, and evidence-based or scientific medicine, modern medicine, is the best as far as treating your diabetes is concerned.